So the update from YouTube is that the dislike button is staying, but the dislike counts will now be private.